There's a section we've done up forward. And we skipped a little bit. And just to show you, and to verify and prove that we're not painting this boat, here's a pretty massive crack on the side of the hull, oxidized, and here's what it looks like when it's polished up.